Internet connection. But maybe later tonight, the internet is better when all this, all the kids and teenagers, they're going to sleep. But they probably sleep very late because they don't have to go to school. The next 2 weeks, I think that's all the kids and teenagers that's sitting home. Many millions that are sitting and try to stream Netflix and play Fortnite, then the whole internet is breaking down. Yes, then we have all the adults that try to watching streaming. Yes, sir. No, we have many millions adults. They are trying to watching Netflix, streaming movies and stuff. No, that's very bad because if you have no internet connection, you cannot go to your online banking. You cannot buy food online. Have a kind of internet, but that's super slow, you cannot use it. It's my web page to YouTube, where I'm uploading is try to load. Normally that takes 2 seconds, but now it takes 5 minutes just to load the web page. Of course you cannot upload. I think the video is like 1.5 gigabytes, that's just a video in 6 minutes, but that could take 20 hours to upload.
Caution! Watch your speed!
That's the broadband internet connection, but I have another internet connection, that's to the mobile. I have a mobile internet connection to my cell phone. I have a USB dongle. I can try to connect, but I'll not do that now. I'm driving, but I'll try to do that later. I can watch Netflix maybe. Maybe the internet connection from my cell phone network is working. So I can watch a bit Netflix. Why not sleep inside here? let's continue driving. Let's get in and sleep. Bed is red. So we have some night driving and my camcorder don't like that. It's the web page to upload to YouTube, it's still loading. That's after like, so you cannot upload anything. Take 10 minutes to load the web page, normally it takes 2 seconds. Have a nice day. Drive around and explore the other rest area to the left. Cow. But we are driving the wrong direction.
Finding a new rail.
Like $50,000 more than we can buy one more new truck. But I have 170 trucks on my John Lewis. I have that. But if I get the same, I just need to drive more than 100 hours more. So it takes much longer time to drive on the small highways. And it can get too late because you cannot drive so fast. If you have to drive like 2,000 miles like this, probably get too late. But if you like to explore the world map, you have to change, drive away from the interstates and the big freeways. Also navigate on. The navigator will always select the interstate and freeways.
Recomputing. I feel like I'm driving in the devil's chariot. Watch your speed. Straight on. That's right. Straight on. That's right.
Yes, let's just drive. I'm not talking so much because, yes, I'm well, but I'm feeling I maybe have the flu or the coronavirus. I don't think I have the corona, but I have like catch cold. I've been sneezing, my nose, but I feel a little bit better today. This is why I'm driving. And I just like to drive, I don't like just to talk about the coronavirus and stuff. 3 hours. But this is how my situation is. I'm sitting home alone. I do
go straight on. That's right.
Self-isolation, because I feel sick. And if many thousands, tens of thousands will be infected with the coronavirus, I don't like to get out and go shopping. I have to do my shopping online with food, because that's too dangerous to go to supermarket and shopping and stand in line at the cash registers. That's too dangerous. I could get the coronavirus. Many sick people ever go down and try to buy some food and probably have some very long lines. They have some very long lines in the supermarkets and I cannot stay there like half an hour and 1 hour and not feel well. I cannot stand 1 hour in long line just to buy a bit of food. I'm not feeling well enough to do that. And I will not feel safe to do that. To stand 1 hour in long lines with a lot of strangers. Some can have the coronavirus. The last numbers of infected in Denmark is 867. That was last night, but probably could be more than 1,000 today. I've not read, yes, my internet connection is not working. I cannot see anything. But probably we have more than 1,000 infected. It's like Sweden and Norway. And we have 3 people have died so far, but that's mostly older people. There was 2 on like 80. But young people can die too, like teenagers, if they are sick, if they have some illness with their lungs, if they're already ill. Get more, because we have no vaccination to this coronavirus, like the flu. We don't have.